Good news, facial recognition company Clearview AI is being fined £7.5 million for illegally using images of British citizens. Most of these images were obtained by scraping social media sites without the knowledge or consent of any of the users. Clearview is the industry leader in facial recognition software. Their software is used to identify us when we're out and about.
Well, I think facial recognition is a good thing.
Oh, do you now, me in a hat? Because I've done a full video on my YouTube channel looking at how facial recognition is ruining your life and you don't even know it yet, linked in my bio. And just to give you a taster of how screwed up it gets, they're using facial recognition cameras in schools to track your kids.